My name is Carnivus Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows. My father was a Nord Stormcloak officer, killed in action, killed in the war with the Empire. And my mother, a Red Guard woman who raised me in safety in Hammerfell. This house is all that remains of my father. It is my inheritance. Yet I feel the darkness closing in, the shadows of a past life fading away, as a new chapter of my life begins.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
More vampires. Even in the daylight, what's going on here? It's as we've lost, what, 3 villagers to this attack?
Huh?
We are routed. Fall back.
Why are they hurting each other?
More vampires. Thought Riverwood would have this much excitement.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you've got what it takes? Our headquarters is in solitude.
Yes, you'd better run. I don't want to have to kill you
here
in front of all these
drink
people.
With me, sweet Sigrid.
Drunk again, Embry? Don't let Alvar hear you talking to me that way. He'll stick your head in his forge.
So that's a no, I take it.
More vampires.
Hey, what? Victory is yours!
You're right. These are more victims. More villagers killed, and wait, another vampire. Hopefully that's the last of them. All right, it's time to go back to Rollinwood. Got my iron, and those bandits, they'll just have to wait. Good to be home. All right, let me go work on the smelter. All right, we've got ingot now. Is there anything that I can upgrade? All right, that mining axe is fine the way it is. Let's see about my armor. All right, that's all good too. Some lumber delivered, and now I have some iron. What can I make? Okay, not here. How about using the workbench? All right, iron fittings. How would I make those? Of course, I need a lock with corundum, which I don't have. All right, that'll be for another day. I'm tired. Just going to call it a day. That's much better. It's time to get out and make some money.
Where do you want to go?
I'll let you know in just a moment. There's nothing close by. I'll have to ride there myself. Suppose I could take a carriage to Morthal, though.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
All right. Morthal it is.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from all Rorik's dead.
Troll and a hunter. We'll leave her alone. Where does this trail lead? All right, this is North Cold Rock Pass. Best to discover as much as I can about the area. Is there a cave over here too? Yes. The leather and wolf pelts I can get. Let's go. No, not that way. Must be a way I can get down here gently. Easy, easy, boy. There's more wolves. this is the right area. Hello there. See, you hunt crabs. I have to come back and buy some. All right, now, how do I get to this cave? It's not right in here, is it? There's a crab for you over here. Somehow I need to get back on that top of that mountain. All right, come back here. Probably shouldn't have come down here. Not sure if I can get back up. Oh, maybe I can. More wolves. Thing I've got a horse. I can't imagine how I'd get here without one. Thank you. This is the place. Got a body on a spike and it's been burned. Well, looks like we're about to have some fun. Let's go. Looks like a skill book. Nice. Oh, corundum. Didn't I need that for the lock?
Picked a bad time to get lost.
Yes, I think I did.
Ow!
Tell you what, you start running, or I can stab you in the back.
All right, that didn't go as well as I'd hoped.
Time to end this little game.
can't hide from me.
Well, you're going to have to come up here to do that.
I love a challenge!
You can't hide from me.
Well, that was easy enough. A chest. How can I pick it, though? Got it. Chest. It's time to get back and collect my bounty in Morthal. It's odd, they have a very strong Dawn Guard presence here. I wonder why. Hello?
Hmm.
Okay.
Hi.
What about you, sir?
What are you looking at?
I want to know why there's so many of you here in Dawn Guard. Not Dawn Guard, Morthal. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll find out. One way or another. All right, let's get my bounty. Hail.
If
you've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
The bandit leader at Orotheum is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Although I missed it, what was that argument outside the hall?
Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless. They merely look to the Jarl for leadership.
What's going wrong in Morthal?
There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then, the tragedy with Rogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine.
Well, Morthal does seem like a quiet little town.
That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of a city. Now some worry this wizard Faulion will foul it all up. Until next time.
Yes, good luck. You think the Jarl would have an audience with me?
Husband?
It's Yorick. I fear his condition is worse. He calls out in his sleep sometimes. I've heard Falion's name. What does it mean?
Yorick will be what Yorick will be. Give it time.
Still, I fear there is some connection.
Why is there an Imperial soldier in there? Let me speak with this Jarl. So, you're allied with the Imperials, it would seem.
So, life has brought you to Morthal, and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome.
Well, thank you, Jarl. I'm curious. Where do you stand on the war?
I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed.
Is there some kind of trouble in Morthal?
That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right.
At least you hope so. All right, then.
All right, then.
All right, then. So, Morthal is allied with the Empire.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
I have what it takes, all right. See if there are any more bounties available. I'm looking for someone to deliver a missive for me. If you want to earn some gold, seek me out. All right, he's in Falkreath. That's not far. All right, that'll do for now. Let's see if,
Finally, someone comes in.
The barkeep.
Stay a while.
Knows
Let me know
anything.
If there's anything I can help
Look at
you
all
with.
These people.
I got nothing but time these days.
Is this what we do around here? Just stand around inside of a tavern? Hello.
Welcome to the Moor side. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer.
Well, it's good to see such an attractive face. I'm finding more and more that the beauty of Skyrim is highly underrated. Is there a story behind that burned-down house?
Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed.
How did the fire start?
Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
With his own wife and child inside.
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that.
And of course they can't prove he murdered them.
Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
Pay. I like the sound of that. Have you heard any other rumors lately?
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
Not really. Is business in Morthal slow?
Slow? No. It just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use.
And what's with the orc?
Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around.
Well, there were quite a few people standing near the door. Looks like you're getting your share of business. But thank you for the conversation. I think I'll look into this, house fire.
All right, then.
I'd say this is a fair share of customers. And the orc doesn't sound half bad. Everywhere I go, even to the steps of the inn. I mean, you would probably go in if you could fit through the door. And I wouldn't put that past you either. There's one other thing I needed to discover. Excuse me.
Staying safe, I hope?
Oh, Thornier. I think I was right about there not being a general store. I can look around some other time. Alright, what time is it? Alright, it's getting late. I think it's time to go home for the evening. It's been enough excitement for one day.